Sanctuary of Boreas is a large vault in the Lost Gods DLC for Immortals Fenyx Rising. And to progress through the vault, you have to jump from platform to platform while avoiding large falling balls of snow. Along the way, you free an ice trap Phosphor, who helps you glide through to the end of the vault, where you face a rather giant enemy before making an exit. I hope this video might help some of you get through this vault, and I hope you enjoy it too. I'll see you in the next one.
Oh, you poor bird. What were they doing to you? Oh no. Whew, you're okay. But you're little. But you're magnificent. Bird.
Yeah.